All right, so me and my oldest son, Jesse, are out here at Cane Creek Park in good old Union County, North Carolina. And this is actually my first time, or our first time being on the water out here. I think he's been out here on a canoe before. But we came out to try out the boat. I purchased this boat last year and had every intention of getting this thing in the water last year, and it just never worked out. About the only thing I did with it was put a hatch right back here, a little kayak hatch. And other than that, that's all that's got done with this boat. But we are about to get started working on it. We got a trolling motor on it, and we just come to try it out. Try it on the water, make sure it floats before we do any other work to it. So we got a motor guide, R3, trolling motor. It's got 5 speeds, it does have forward and reverse. And it's at number 5 right now. It's taking us pretty good. We're going against the wind. The wind's up a good bit today. We're out here, probably the windiest day of the week. It's about in the 40s, low 40s, I think. So really cold out here. Just to come try this thing out. I'm glad we did. Now, I'm gonna go back and work on this thing, put the rod holders and all that good stuff on it. Looking forward to getting this thing fishing. Going fishing with me?
This is also the first time I've used my boat trailer,
and it unloaded very well, so we're gonna see how it loads here shortly.
All right, so I'm extremely pleased with the stability and handling of the little boat, and looking forward to getting it going. It's a pretty cool looking little boat. Did you know I got new seats for this? I got new seats for it too, so I'm going to change out the seats, put on 2 more hatch kits right here on the front, change out the plugs. I've got a switch, I've got a control panel over there, so I can run the lights and everything separately. And an old boat trailer, homemade Harbor Freight boat trailer, turned out pretty good too. So it was worth the trip down here just to try it out. Looking forward to getting working on that. Oh yeah, worked good. Thing's pretty light and easy to move around. Easy to load up.